Okay, this is a 95 Toyota Tacoma. It has, you know, 243,000 miles, almost 244,000 miles on it. They have the check engine light on. When I connect my scanner, scanner say we have the code P0420 is the catalytic b-hole 3-hole van 1 catalytic 1. This use only one catalytic variable. So the problem is in this car is shaking more than what we expect. And we have no idea what is exactly wrong with this car. And we have to work on it and then let you know what is the problem and how to resolve the same problem. You see? Seat shaking. Cab shaking. Is shaking. Okay. Let me try to work on this car and then I will let you know what was exactly wrong with this car. Thank you for watching Pintos Automotive Diagnostic Pro videos.